fourth inning, first and third, none out. It ends with an attempted steal of home. Those happen so rarely. How is it that you were so ready?
Well, it's happened to me before. At least one other time that I can remember, you know, Carlos Gomez tried it against me in Houston one time. And, you know, I work on that with the first basemen. You know, I always tell them, like, hey, I look at them originally, but if they break, you got to say something. And I just know now to step off fast and throw it. So it's something that doesn't happen a lot, you're right, but it has happened before, and prepared for it.
You come out with two outs in the sixth. You had retired seven straight hitters. Now, I know the plan was for you to go face about 21 hitters. That said, how did you think you were throwing at that time?
Yeah, tonight was a book of grinds all the way through. It just wasn't, I didn't have my stuff like I did in game one. My slider wasn't near as good as it was, so fortunate to get through there. And, you know, Doc and I talked about it after the inning, and I was going to go through Lau, and even though it was just two pitches, so stuck with the game plan, D-made it unbelievable, Victor did unbelievable, Blake closing it out, and that was huge for us.
All right, you're one win away from the Dodgers' first World Series title since 1988. What is your level of excitement right now?
It's very excited, but at the same time, we got to win one more game. And so I'm going to keep it together for one more game. We're going to win one more.
Clayton, congratulations.